All right, let's do this. Yo, 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 what is good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are going to be opening up some packages, opening up some heat, if you ask me. I've definitely been fiending to showcase these to you guys. I hope you guys enjoy them. There's definitely some packages here that you guys probably do not expect to see on this channel, considering how some of my past videos went. But you already know the vibes, where there's a will, there's a way. And yeah, once again, I do hope you guys enjoy the video. Before I get into the actual unboxings though, I do want to mention one thing. My cook group, uglyGang, we are going to be restocking memberships on the 1st of this month. This restock is only going to be exclusive to people in the Discord. This is not going to be a public restock. If you guys want to join up, I guarantee you guys do not want to miss out on this. There's a lot of big things coming to the Discord, so this may be one of your last chances to get in. If you guys want to join, I would 100% recommend hitting that link down below, joining the Discord for the time being. The time and everything, all the details have already been posted in the Discord. I'm not going to mention it in this video. If you guys want to join, if you guys want to know all the details, again, hit that link down below, join up, and hang out there for the time being. But once again, if you guys want to take advantage of slots that actually hit, and no, I do not run slots. I have just way too much on my plate, so you guys don't have to worry. I know that my supreme struggles have been real, but again, I don't run slots. We have dedicated slot runners in the Discord. We also have the fastest monitors on the market, all the raffles that you can possibly think of. There's a lot of raffles for those Travis Scott 270s, and my group is just taking advantage of all of them right now. Even for the Chunky Dunkies, there was a shit ton of raffles, and we laid out all of them in pretty organized way as well. So again, take advantage of that. We also have botting advice, reselling advice, just literally everything you need to take advantage and succeed in this community is in that Discord. So once again, on the 1st of this month, if you guys want to know the time, join the Discord and hang out there. But enough of that, let's get into these packages. I have about 3-4 pairs of sneakers, and then I have some Supreme packages to open. Let's get into the sneakers first, because I know you guys probably want to see that Supreme stuff. You guys are gonna have to wait for that. You guys are gonna know what these are just by the box. Boom, a pair of LeBrons. Which LeBrons though? Let's find out together. Woo! I actually have not seen these in hand, and oh my god, these are fire. Fire, fire, fire. These are the Media Day LeBron 7s. These are probably the only pair of LeBrons that I would go out and cop and actually like rock on my feet. Like the other ones, I would consider maybe letting them go, but these with a Laker jersey on, man, these would just be super, super fire. To be honest, if anybody out there has a size 10 and a half, hit up your boy. I would definitely scoop them. These are fire, man. So much of this sneaker is just on point, man. All the details, the quality, everything is just really, really nice, man. And not to mention that both sneakers are different colors. So this is the gold one, this is the purple one. Just fire, man. For the spring or for the summer, you throw this on with a, like I said, with a Laker jersey or with something like purple and gold on. Elite, man. Elite, elite, elite fit right there. But these are the LeBron James Media Day 7s. Very, very fire sneaker. Once again, if anybody has a 10 and a half, hit up the boy. But let's move on. This was a sneaker that was really limited. I was actually pretty stoked to get these when I saw that they shock dropped, I believe, before episode 8 of The Last Dance. I believe it was 8, it might've been 7, I'm not really sure. But the box, boom, by the colors, you guys should know what they are, but I'm not going to spoil that just yet. Let's peel this paper off. A lot of paper in here. Boom. Oh my lord, these are butter. Boom, these are the Soulfly Air Jordan 10s. These are the 10th anniversary Soulfly 10s. Man, I don't even think the camera's gonna be able to pick up the quality on these. This suede right here is butter, man. I was just like, so soft. So soft. The quality, the details, man. Let me take out the other one, because I am curious to know, because I did see a picture of them online, and they looked really nice. Yeah, look at that embroidery of the Soulfly logo on the back. Really nice, man. There's 3 extra set of laces too, all to match the color palette of the sneaker. The inside of the sneaker is leather, plush, very plush leather. Man, Soulfly does not disappoint with the Jordan collabs. That translucent outsole as well. Very, very, very nice pair of sneakers, man. These at a time were going for upwards of $1,000. Unfortunately, just the way things happen to be in this game right now, people got their shipping emails, people got them in hand, and they just bricked the price. These are going, they're not bricks, but they're going for a lot less than I think that they should be going for. Right now, you can probably buy a pair of these for like 500, 450, somewhere around there, which is not bad, but just judging by the quality of these, like I said again, I definitely think that these should be going for a lot more. But that is just my opinion. Still a really, really dope pair of sneakers. Soulfly Air Jordan 10s, the 10th anniversary pair. Let's put that down. Let's move on to another pair of sneakers. These I actually scored on two pairs of. I'm still awaiting the last pair of them. These you guys should already know by the box. A pair of Stussy, a pair of Nikes. You guys should know what they are. Boom. Oh my Lord. These are actually really nice. These are the Spiridons, the black pair. These were extremely hard to get. These were much, much, much more limited than the fossil pair and of the black pair. You guys should already, so I believe I reviewed the black pair and the fossil pair on this channel. Maybe not the fossil pair because the fossil pair sold so fast. I don't even think I got them in hand before somebody bought them off me. So yeah, these are super fire though. Pretty much the same thing, the same quality, the same materials. This is just a different color. This black pair though, I will say that if I had a 10 and a half, I would probably consider taking them to the feet as well. Let me know what you guys think about these. I know that a lot of people are paying a lot of money for these. I have two size 8s right now and they're both going for upwards of like $500. So yeah, super dope pair of sneakers. Pretty dope collab as well. Once again, the Stussy Spiridon Nike Air Cage 2, blah, blah, blah. Long ass name. But let's move on to some Supreme packages. What you guys are waiting for, and I cannot blame you guys because boy, I cannot tell you guys how badly I wanted to check these out in person. These are the, drum roll please, unfortunately I already opened these, so forgive me. Somebody is actually coming right now to pick these up, so I do not have a lot of time to showcase these to you. These are the Supreme North Face Cargo Vest. This is the multicolor one. This is a size large, I believe. Yeah, this is a size large. But wait, I have another one. Boom, this is a size medium. Same color, very, very, very dope piece. Unfortunately, and again, you guys are gonna have to forgive me, I promised the guy that's going to buy these that I would not open them. I cannot showcase them to you out the plastic, but don't worry, I have another one coming in and that's my personal. So once I get that in, best believe you guys are gonna see that in as much detail as possible. So yeah, for now, you guys are gonna have to forgive me, but I promise a review is coming. Again, the Supreme TNF Cargo Vest, a very, very, very dope piece that unfortunately I missed out on. Both of these were secured by my business partner. Shout out to him again for just carrying the boy this season when it comes to Supreme. But yeah, again, very dope piece. I cannot tell you guys how much I'm excited to get mine in hand. But that is the vest. I do have one more package for the homies. This one is not opened yet because it came not too long ago. Let's crack this open. And this I will open for you guys because right now it does not have a buyer. So it's going to get opened up on camera. This is the jacket, the cargo jacket, the same color, the multicolor one. This is a great size. This is a size XL. It's my size, but I have enough TNF jackets. This is definitely not going to the body. I would much prefer the vest right now. But let's open this up. Let's see what this is about. Let's try to be careful because these buyers these days, man, they'll flip out for no reason, man. For no reason. Boom. Oh, it's good quality. Just by the feel of it, it's good quality. Really good quality. The color, man. This color is just amazing, man. The Supreme embroidery on the hood. Oh, that back logo. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord. Woo! There it is. The cargo jacket in multicolor. It looks like just a whole bunch of paint splattered across this jacket, man. Like somebody just had a blast with paint, just went off on what they thought to be a canvas and they put it on a jacket. This is fire, man. Obviously, you guys should already know the infamous Supreme patch on the right sleeve. You also have, boom, that big Supreme branding on that back pocket. I don't know what the meaning of this pocket is, but it is definitely a pretty big pocket. I don't know what you would put in there. Probably get pickpocketed super quickly. That Supreme logo is really nice quality back there as well. Very, very nice embroidery. Like I said, again, the hood has another embroidered Supreme logo. Really, really nice. There's a total of one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine pockets on this bitch. Nine pockets on this jacket. Let me see if I'm missing any more. Actually, 10 because of the back one. Is there any in the inside? There probably is. Usually Supreme does add some pockets in the inside. Everything in the inside is mesh. It's not like a traditional TNF parka where it's like in line with like a nice fleece material. This is all mesh inside, which is not bad. It's really breathable, which would make it a pretty nice spring summer jacket. I personally would not wear it in the summer, but if you want to wear it like one of those cold spring nights, this is definitely you know, a good jacket for it. There is no pocket in the inside that I can see. Like I said, it's all mesh. But regardless, really nice jacket, man. The colorway is fire. The quality is on point. This is definitely going to stand out to anybody if you are wearing this. So if you did pick one up, shout out to you guys. A huge, huge, huge W. I don't know what we're gonna do with this one just yet, but regardless, super, super, super dope pickup. But that is it, guys. That is all my packages that I have to unbox for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. There was definitely a lot of heat showcased in this video. Please let me know what was your favorite item that I unboxed for you. But again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please drop a like for your boy, comment your thoughts, and please subscribe to the channel. It'll definitely be appreciated. If you guys wanna cook up with the boy, once again, do not sleep on my Discord. I promise you guys do not wanna miss out on it, and on the first is not going to be a large restock. So if you guys wanna join, please hit that link down below. Do not sleep. But yeah, I appreciate you guys for watching once again. Until next time, peace.